What's going on, guys? So we're here day 60 of 75 hard, 15 more days to go. Just finished our ab portion of our outdoor workout encompassing about 30 minutes. For the last 15 minutes, we're just gonna be doing some stretches. No need to record that. However, I would like to say, why don't I do something like jump rope? Why don't I do something like run for the last 15 minutes? My logic and reasoning is I'm already skinny as is. I've been trying to put on weight ever since the start of this program. Only gained about 5 to 10 pounds, fluctuates with how much I have in my stomach and water in my body. But anyways, just trying not to burn as much calories as possible. This ab workout is pretty intense to begin with, so that's a lot of burning of calories, which we're not trying to really do because we're trying to put on weight here. But anyways, that is it for our outdoor workout. Just gotta get in our 10 pages at night before I go to sleep. That makes day 60. 2 more weeks to go. See you guys.